This is the greatest day of my life.
It's not bad.
So, how are your feet?
They're okay. You just stay back there.
Can I kiss you?
No. I'm waiting till I get married.
Can I marry you?
No, I don't think that's right. I'm only 16. I need some time.
I respect that. I respect you. Jake!
What is it, Yazzie?
Can you play a little something-something?
Landing did.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it was excellent. This is the way, you know, how you should do it.
Right.
Yeah, just kill them everywhere. They are going to be scared, yeah?
Murderers! Murderers! Allah!
And I would say that any Jew who's trying to make themselves right with God by their religious obedience, by their religious fervency or zeal, will go to hell. Any Muslim will do the same. Any evangelical will do the same.
He's going to come and do justice. That's why the return of the Lord Jesus should, you know, make us very, very careful how we live, because he's going to bring justice on the earth.
My Jesus, I say, I'm like you.
Alright, so I will burn in hell, but the question
yes.
is... Alright, I will burn in hell.
Yes.
Alright, I'll say this. I've looked into this a little bit, I'll be honest with you. I have no idea what the Trinity means. I don't think any Catholic out there has any idea what the Trinity actually means.
What about Islam? What about Allah?
Well, I mean, it's very low, and they have it all backwards.
We're wearing books because we don't want to be affected by the books. If Americans know the kind of stuff that goes on over here, like Arabs just make blatant stupid things, like kill the Americans, burn the American flag. Here they're like, burn American culture.
Definition is jacking, but when illegally armed, it's all packing. Fuck in a minute, I find a good